Okay. Oh, no. Excuse me. It's 1,186. Right now I'm playing the game. Okay, and play against Hyder. Hyder. So team. He's from closing all tabs. He's from Idaho. He remember. Wow. Cool. Cool. He remember size only yesterday, and he today's played 17 games. Wow. He lost only one game. Wow. Too strong player. What he lost? Oh, timeout. He's not connecting. But okay, F3, knight F3, excuse me. But ace 1,886. You can change me after this game if I lost. If I lost. But I will try to win the game. I will try to win the game. But here, knight C6. Knight F6, knight F6, knight C6, so knight Db5, bishop B3, or bishop D3. Can I make a bishop D3? It's good. It's a good position for Brand. Huh? No, knight Db5. He likes to do knight Db5. Okay, bishop B4. Knight D6, he needs someone. A3, bishop C3. What? Change? Oh, right now without change, what? 1 second. Once I could take away the change, but now I not have. But okay, d5. But here it's not Hyder. Not Hyder, it's Hyder minimum. Hyder. Not Hyder because Hyder writing H I D E and R. But it's Hyder. Like home, but a horn. It's not that. I don't know that it's word, but okay, let's back to this game. And then what's move? Let's make. Let's try to do a. Let's try to do a. Let's try to do a should castle and then I should castle. If opponents make a should castle, my idea simple make a queen b6 and then knight d7. Get rid of the annoying pin. Get rid of the annoying pin on the diagonal h4 d8. But yeah. Interesting position, but yeah. Hyder 13 here. Strong opponents, thank you very much. What strong opponents accept my challenge? 2,400. To one game ago, my challenge was accepted by rating 2,400. Right now by 2,300, but it's too real many. But okay, queen d2. What move let's make? Let's try to do a knight d5. Yeah, but it's really great. Did you know why? Because like 1 year ago, didn't know what I have a rating was rating him. But no, not 1 year ago. 2 years ago, I have like 2,200 rating, 2,200 or maybe 2,100. I don't know. But okay, rook h1. I have a rating higher than 2,400. Not too many days. But okay, rook h1. D4. No, d4. Knight d2. h6. What move let's make? I don't know what's thinking. I don't know what's thinking. D4 simple knight e2. I don't like to do that. I can capture the bishop, but what I have if I capture the bishop? I think nothing. I think I have nothing. But okay, what's move I have more? Knight c4, simple bishop c4, knight rook c4. Maybe that move. Bottom says that bishop c6, that. Bottom says that's variation, but no. I don't like to do that. I don't like to do that. and then was moved last week. But default rookie 5 wounds has a move each first. Simple. But okay, let's try and do an ATD7 over. I didn't see more good than that. More better than it is finishing. But after the game, I will try to find, maybe, in the analysis mode. Okay, King B1. Let's make a King B1 move. D4. Let's try to do a Queen B6 move. And my idea maybe was make a D4 and then something like Knight C3. Maybe. Only maybe. It's not my main idea. It's only maybe. But what's move opens like to choose? I don't know. Because Adonis is thinking. Those must like make a move. I don't know because Adonis continue thinking. But yeah, against me, in the T Sicilian variation, never didn't play the variation with a long castle. But okay, Adonis like to do a bishop B3 move. I don't have a d4 because bishop d4, queen e4, bishop a7, time to resign. It's a queen, time to resign. Yeah, I think main say without queen because I can you always can say time to resign, but you can maybe continue play, you can resign. What do you like more? You don't need what I say. You can do what do you like. Knight B5. But okay. Queen B8. Okay, let's try to do Queen D8. And Knight A7, Rook A8. Wow, one challenge, right? Fedor, no, excuse me, please. Okay, let's make a Rook A8 move. Do you know what I said? Let's try to do a Rook A8 move. Funny, right, one more challenge. Fedor, excuse me, I not play 12 plus 2, and Chinos have a rating higher than 2250. But if someone challenge me, I maybe will play if you have rating in rapid, higher than 2200, maybe. I will think about that. If you challenge me, and you have rating higher than 2200, if I create a game, random site, let's go, I will make a 2250 because if I make a challenge with same control, with a rating set 2200, simple, everyone can choose my challenge. But okay, Queen C3, what move let's make? D4, no. Let's try to do an IB6 move. Okay. Okay, Opton says only one move. Two. Good question. I know what he has an IB5, but maybe he has a Queen A5 opens not like to do. But right now I not say it's a variation when you can simple. I can simply give a mate in one move. It's really open-sided addition, I think. But okay, maybe 5. Let's make. Okay, let's try to do a night day for move because I didn't see more good moves with retreat with my knight. Only not this I have on this hill, but I simply lose the tempo. But I will not lose the tempo simply. If I should be lost the tempo, I don't want the game, I enjoy that. But if I simple to make a move, I not like to do that. But sometimes if I not have a move, I enjoy that. But I like more not lose the tempos. But okay, queen e5. Okay, let's make a queen e5. Why do that move? Well, the knight was not hanging. But maybe let's can give a mate in fun. But it's a joke. But I know what I need to do a better joke than it is. Yeah, I need to do a much better joke than it jokes. I need to do a much better jokes than it is. Yeah, better make a jokes with a result in my paper, not in opens. Okay, bishop d4. You cannot think in what my idea was, make a queen e1 move. Okay, let's try to do a bishop d7. Let's try to do a bishop d7 move. But I think I'll just need to see my threat. Yeah, but I will see my threat. It's of course should be see my threat. What his knight was saying in the 96. Then I force opens to make a good moves for it. For me it was not good. But okay, let's try to do a knight e5 before. Queen e3, we take c. Knight 2. Oh, knight c5 before knight d3. Have the knight d3 move. But okay, let's try to do it is before simple knight d3 and then rook a5. And knight d3. And then knight e5 and then rook a5. And then rook a5, yeah. Main make e5 and then rook e5. But okay, right now my idea captures opponent's bishop on d3. Opponent should be cz. I know what opponent should be cz, but maybe he like to sacrifice the bishop. But playing with his pieces, bishop on d4 and queen. I'm not seeing the coordinate of the queen because he has only one queen. Like for bishops, he has two. But okay, queen g3, queen g3. And then, if knight e3, bishop f6. Let's try to do knight h5 move. And then knight d3 idea was make knight d3 move. Okay, opponent is thinking, and he likes to do a bishop a7 move. But I think I have only one move. It's capture. It is capture the opponent's bishop. And g6 simple. g6 is g4. G6 simple g4. Okay. Okay. Okay, let's turn to the 96. I didn't see better moves than I didn't see the better moves than it is than that. Yeah, that only have only the G8 move. And that should be a win after one move, I think. But I don't think it's really win. No. I don't know. Yeah, make the 5 opponents find the 80s move. Let's try to do a rook of e8. Okay. Okay. Rook e6, I do see that move. Let's f takes c. Let's make a f takes e move. Oh yeah. Simple mate. It's much better than me. But yeah. Okay, 5 minutes. And I lost him. Haidar. 13 game. Thank you. He's wrong. I don't know. Let's go to analysis of the game. But where is my blonde? This listen. Oh, he almost has a plus 1 and 5. Wow. Let's see. 83 is the plus. Simple. Secretary is the one. Let's capture that. Oh, but here in the secretary, I can capture the secretary a little bit, but yeah. Wow, in the game, 0 inaccuracy, the mistake, 0 blunders, 13 away symbol of sovereign hand, 6 inaccuracy, 4 mistakes, 1 blunders, 44 away symbol of swimming. But yeah. Everyone's playing really great, and it's my dream playing too good like opponent. But okay, that. And yeah, should castle, inact, but also queen b6. But yeah, I wanna play this position, but yeah, it's true position, but maybe a little bit better for opponent. Okay, that and only our game, but yeah. Okay, that. And queen b6 in egg, but so c6. But yeah, Bruce has a much, much better position right now. They have a weak pawn on d5. And it is simple win position for opponent. Simple computer says position in here. Excuse me, what I too fast analysis, but here. Open simple wants the many of the material and simple wants the game, but yeah. And 96 blunder on the g6. Wow. That end. Knight f5, rook f8, knight b6 on queen d8, and the end of takes c, knight b6 on queen d2. But yeah. And here I lost him. Haidar. 13. Okay, create a game, random site. Let's go. Yeah, please accept my challenge. And please first accept my challenge. We'll be very happy. And ML Larange Hamilton play against Speedmaster Patrick 2001. You lost now. But maybe oh, and play against two play against Haidar 13. Oh wow, he won one more game or what? No. Okay, e5, knight f3. Bishop b5. should guess so. Okay, one. D5. Bishop D3. My idea not make exchange on C6. If open slide, he can do, but I don't like to do exchange. Should castle. But if you like, I can do a c3 and don't make it. Exchange if you like. But okay, if opponents don't make a change, in the next move I will simply retreat with my knight. Okay. Okay. Why? Open see my stream or what? Why when I said I will going out from the ideas makes a change of the night? Opponents make a change of the night. But okay. Bishop h4. If open see thank you very much. What do you see my stream? Let's see. Not good. But okay, you're not sure to see my stream. But okay, bishop h4. You can do your ideas. What do you like? Okay, but okay, trying to do a queen of 3 because someone's idea make a queen of 6 and then attacking the mate of 2 square. I need to do a rook e2. I'm just gonna make a rook e8, but I'd like to do that. I need more to defense and simple play with the defense. But okay. Do you remember today he said what? If you change me, maybe I will play with a rating higher than 2200? Yeah, I think I will play with a rating higher than 2200. Not little. If you not see my stream and you not say you not write in the chat to my mom and my mother, should be say that I think I will change you. No, but if you have a rating not 1900, you should be have like 2100, not low. But okay, I must like to do a change, something like that. I think rules was something like that. Yeah, rules was something like that. Okay, let's make a queen of 6 and then rook e1 and then bishop c2 and then d4 and then bishop f4 and then maybe d2 and then knight e4 and then rook e1 and then bishop c2 and d4 and then bishop f4 and then knight d2. Excuse me, please. Okay. Yeah, in today's Elite Super Blitz Arena, will be in 3 days. Will be Elite Bullet Arena. Okay, that. What I need to do after that? That's thinking. Before it was crazy. It was so crazy if I make a d4. Before we not d4. Please excuse me, not d4. D4 it's normal move. It was crazy if I make a b4 move. B4. Woohoo! I'm joking. Okay, let's make a d4 and then bishop e3 and then maybe d2 and then something like that. But okay. Yeah, but Hayadar 13 against what I play in Central video very much. You're playing really great and I didn't play too good like you. When you make sure some mistakes, some blunders, But okay, bishop e3. Maybe it's Magnus Carlsen. It was really great if it's Magnus Carlsen. He like play with me. It's really great. Okay, but knight c4. What if it's Hikaru Nakamura? It was too bad. It's Fabiana Caruana. If it's Fabiana Caruana, it's too really great. If it's player, it's too really great. If it's normal player, it's too really great. Okay, bishop g5, e4. I can do e4, c4, something like that, or I can do a king f2. Trying to do a king f2, rook e6. Let's try to do a e4 move, and then my idea maybe I'll make a c4, and then knight c3, and then knight c3, bishop d2. But okay, d5, e5, first scene. I can't make a move. C4, I can make this move because pawn simple has a great pawn structure, but okay. Let's make a bishop f5 move, and then f takes c, d takes e. What is my idea? Okay, d takes f takes c, d takes c, and then rook f8. What I would like to do after rook f8? I don't know, maybe captures another pawn. Okay, I would just like to do a rook e7 move. Okay, how I can develop my knight? Okay, let's try to do a g3 and an h4, maybe. Maybe also trying to do it is plan. What I said. I not will say. More it is my plan. Then okay. Let's try to do a g3 and then maybe h4. Maybe. It's only maybe. I will think about that. Yeah, but right now h4 is not good. It is not good because rook e5, h3, rook f5, time to resign. Without two pawns, time to resign. Okay, bishop f6. Okay. Let's try to do a a4 move, and then d4, maybe rook a2, and then d takes c, rook c2, and then simple capture c3, and then simple make an knight d5, and then trying to win the game. But okay. G6. If G6, but I need to back to the. I need to go to the H3 square, not to the G4, because if I go into the G4, opponents can simply make a bishop b7 and then h5. His pawn structure was great, but my bishop was poo. Okay, d4. Or c4, d3, rook a2, and then rook d2. But he was trying to do a c4 move. No, he has a bishop c8 at the c4. And then rook a2, d3. Okay. I'll make a C4. So it's 3. C4. C4 is me. I don't like to do that. Let's try to do a rook A2 move. Okay. But yeah, right now I need only one. See? What my bishop simple defense in my pawn. And my rook can go in out, not defense in the pawn. My knight can develop. After 26 move, my knight was not developed. Not in one move. He cannot make one move. On 2, on 3, without. I not feel sad about 2 or 3 moves. Because if he not make a 2 moves, how he can make a 2 or 3? If he cannot make a 1 move, how he can make a 2 or 3? But okay, d takes c. And that's right, I think maybe something like bishop d3 and c2. Rook c2, simple bishop d3. Oh, did you remember what I said? What I can, if my bishop will defend in my pawn, I can. Yeah, I can do moves with my rook, if you remember. I said that, but I didn't remember. But right now I remember, and it's great. And it's great, okay. And bishop d4, my idea was make a king h1. And then bishop b7, bishop g2, bishop g2, king g2, rook e6, knight e3. Okay, without one pawn, but I have a compensation. But I have a compensation from this pawn. What is my compensation? But I don't know. But I not lose the material. Am I right? Or I didn't see something? But I have not good. My head has a not good things in my head. I have a mood since what? Since what else can do something, and I didn't see some simple moves. I afraid that it made in one against yesterday's game against Pemeret, like maybe something like that I didn't see. But I would like what I see all, please. Nutrition should be seen all. But you not shoot, you should try to to see all variations. All good variations for you and all not good variations for you. But okay, bishop g2. But almost as a bishop g2 and tie without one pawn. Simple. But almost like make a c6 move. Okay. First of all, let's make knight e3, rook e6. If bishop h3, see if I'm bishop g2. Oh, that's a bit of a structure. But. What move is the best? I don't know what's thinking. But okay, let's try to back bishop h3. Let's try to do a bishop h3 move again. Let's try to do a bishop h3 move again. Let's try to do a. Why I'm sad? Let's try to do a again bishop h3, but I can say. Let's try to do again. Again, let's try to do a bishop h3. Simple, I think it's much simpler than I said. But okay, g5, right? Open cd and make a g4. Knight c3, g4. Bishop g2, rook e6. Okay. Knight c3, I freeze the g4. But okay, let's try to do knight c3. And then g4, bishop g4, c5, rook g2. I will try to do something like that. g4. I think I have only that move, and then rook g2. I think I have only that. Yep, rook g2. Okay. Rook e6. Wow. Who's like to do a rook e6 move? Wow. And one more wow. Okay, bishop e6. And then knight b5 maybe. But once has a rook e2 move. Okay. That. Maybe five, rook e2. Okay, great moves by your opponent. Great idea by your opponent, by my opponent. Okay, let's make knight b5. He waits a rook e2 move. Simple, like time to resign for me. Just rook e2, but I would like to play. Okay. Yeah, rook e2, knight d4. Only move. Oh, I cannot give it. How can I not give it? Maybe with a bishop g2 move. Okay. Okay. Rook g2. Okay. What move let's make? Oh, mate in one was coming. Mate in one was coming. Oh no. No. Simple rook g3 was coming. No. I can defend him from that mate threat. Knight f5, rook g3, knight e2, rook g3, oh no. But okay, let's try to do h4 move. B4, King d2, g4, h5, King c2, King d2, h6, Ooh, I want the queen. Ooh, and I won the game. Yeah, and I won the game. Hayadar 13. Ooh, good game, thank you. Yeah. The game Hayadar 13. He's from, I don't know. I have many questions for opponent. He can make a Z and then simple captures a queen. Why he don't capture? But okay, hits. It's much simple way to win. Simple catches a queen, time to resign. But okay, yeah. e4, e5, knight f3, knight c6, bishop b5, knight f6, should castle knight e4, it's all moves on the theory, knight d6, knight e5, bishop b7, bishop d3, should castle, c3, knight d5, and then jump, and bishop h4, and then only queen of c and only our game. But yeah, if Opus not make a one blunder, he make, did you see that? One in Acre in time trouble. Second in Acre. Third in blunder. But yes. Ooh. King of 6-1 was so skinny shy, but on the 5 seconds it was cannot give a checkmate, a simple will give a checks for him, and he's simple. He cannot hold on the 5 seconds. Okay, John was played to find the best move for white. King G2, good move, good. Bishop H3 was mistake, best move was... best move was Rook E2. Good move, great. Oh! E4 was played, find the best move, E3. Good move, great. And Ib5 blunder was played, best move was... let's think about that. Which is the best move? H3, H4. Yeah, you have a... You can choose a really great... did you see that? Peshkach, Inekrin, or unique name? A very simple loss. And learn from your mistakes. The computer will say, you see that? D4 was played, it's Inekrin. You should think about you should play better. D3, it's good move. Second, Kinish 1 in Acre, but also Kinji 2. Okay, exode attack, excuse me. Yeah, next, Bishop H3 was played. In Acre, but also Rook. Rook E1, if you make a good move, evaluating your move, yet. Simple Rook E2, I found. In the first end. And here, simple H3, it's not. You can try it better. H4, and try. And the computer will give to you a variation, and you can do that. But okay. That is that. Yeah, in theory, all good. And D4 in it, because D3. And that. Yeah, and it's wrong position. But B3 in it, because D3. Yeah, excuse me, in this game, 17 acres to mistake, 1 blunder, 23 a very simple loss for me, 5 in acres, 0 mistake, 1 blunder, 24 a very simple loss for opponent. And g3 in acres was bishop g4, but yeah, 3 in position for opponent right now. And rook c1 in acres was rook d1, but yeah, 2 bishops are great. In the open, in the end game, yeah, king h1 mistake was king g2, but it's losing position for me too, but yeah, bishop h3 mistake was rook e2. But yeah, it's win position for opponent 2, and that, knight b5, yeah, knight b5 blunder, so h4. But yeah, they can play on time, and I think I should be able to time in the position. But that, yeah. And king g1, in a versus knight f3, but he's still losing. But I like more have active with my piece. That. King 2 blunder, so king g2, but here, excuse me, what, without too many analysis, because simple losing position for me. Yeah, that's why Finnick was set. And simple that it's losing. I can do that. Nothing can simple A5. Yeah, H5 takes B, and I can do that. What I do in the game. But yeah, H5 opens make a prey moves. And yeah, and Queen H2 in Egg Besson's Queen E1 and simple mate. Queen 2 in Egg Besson's Queen G1 and simple mate. And Queen F2 in Egg Besson's Queen F1 and simple mate. And yeah. And king of 6-1 was so skinny trash, and I will give a check, and I should be a 1 on time. But yeah, after queen of 8 timeout, I will capture the queen, and it was a draw complete position, yeah. And here timeout, and I want him, Hayadar 13, okay. And